If you want to avoid hackers in FIFA 23, go to the main menu, go to the customize section, online settings, matchmaking options, and then crossplay enabled, you want to put no. And then do you want to save? You're going to say yes. And there we go. You shouldn't come up across any attackers on PC if you're playing on console.